Well, here goes nothing. I got it on there. I got the log stop where I'm not going to ruin my very first blade on my very first cut. So we'll see if she goes through her. Looking on the inside, but it is a pretty poor example of a log. minutes.
34.
Well, I think I'm going to finish making this into a cant and just play around with it, but it looks like she's a success. To get right down in here, it's, I mean, it is what it is. It's an old rotten hemlock, so I don't care if I get anything out of it or not, but I think the little LX25 is going to be pretty nice. I got a thousands and thousands of hemlocks right there begging. All right. Well, thanks for watching. And when I get the depth gauge with the sticker on it figured out and get the new one on there, I'll update it. That's the only thing I've found so far with this mill that wasn't calibrated right from the factory. The blade height and everything was good. I had to adjust one cable about maybe an eighth of an inch, and other than that, we got sawdust.